Sunday did the same. It was a big water. They're lucky to get anywhere near it. However, we did find a wee place. Not that it did much good. And certainly the water was very big.
Thank you.
Sunday, we were trying to find a place to fish in the river. It was a good bit there, but just nothing to it. Just as well, Colly and I can laugh at ourselves. It'll be the first time we haven't caught anything. But we were there. Well, the urn was big, very big. Sandy did warn us. It was large, unfishable. And but we were quite happy to get away. Tried it for 2 or 3 hours, not a thing, not a trout, not a grayling. We didn't even catch a bank. However, we did get away up there. We seemed like the water was. It was actually over into the park and was coming out again. But we did try. Not a thing doing. But we went away.